So Thatcher's been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man he was faced, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left show. Right, Kenway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Give me some speed!
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now?
No, Jesus, Adam. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? Slave ship?
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Don't forget it, the Royal!
Here's the banger! Hold out!
Damn! Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
We're ready, sir! Hold back! Here it comes!
Give voice, you tod!
Ah, Pyro, help us for this!
nearby, Captain.
Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know, I know.
Sir, to starboard! Some wrecked cargo here, sir.
There's our prey!
Careful, Ken. We're trying to board that ship, not sink her.
There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
He's off the wind! All in all sail!
It is firing!
Brace yourselves! Fire! Clues down! Handsome wind! It is firing!
Ready!
Brace for impact! Fire!
Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Fire!
They're on the bowline to hell!
Fire!
Find the captain.
Come at me, Royster. You scurvy bag of brains.
Guns and steel answer louder than sticks and spittle.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain.
This captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, traitor!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string a bloody loop with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well! The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you! I'll be damned if I let that mine
make one more decision for me!
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker! Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you pay me back. And you was the reason Jack Rackham
took my crew.
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenados.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! Fairy stories got us into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you track me in.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try. By all means.